Let's see what Dr. Young is up to out here.